That is good animation there. Very fluid. So one thing to look at, especially with sports, I mean, actually, just general movement, there's when you go fast and you change direction, there has to be a slowing down. So when you draw the frames, you have one frame here, and then a couple frames that are where the body's closer together to kind of show that's moving slow and then fast and slow and fast. So a good fluid body movement. Man, dunking with no warm-up.